It's time for Critter Corner. I'm Noggin.
My mom is just like a mother kangaroo. She carries me around everywhere we go. I love going places with my mom. Are we there yet? Thanks, Mom.
Hello, everyone.
Me and I would like you to meet our talented, beautiful friend, Jack. He's simply adores making music. And he likes making music with new friends even better. Get ready, because we're going to play along with Jack.
Come on, everybody, give your foot a tap. Come on, everybody, give your hands a clap.
Isn't this fantastic, Z? For more terrific toe-tapping tunes, come visit Jack's Big Music Show.
Jack's Big Music Show, every day at 12:30 p.m. and 4:30 p.m. Eastern, only on Noggin.
Here's a big thanks from a budding artist. This November, Noggin says give a grateful greeting to someone you care about. Your preschooler can make more masterpieces with the doodle pad at Noggin.com.
Boy, have I got something to show you. Take a look at this. I have here in my hand a jack. One tiny little jack. But we can't play with just one jack.
What do we need?
We need jacks. The plural of the word jack is jacks. Plural means more than one. See?
One jack. Lots of jacks.
Jacks is plural. Here's another one. What's better than one flower?
Flowers!
Beautiful! The plural of flower is flowers. Plural means more than one. Oh, I think I'm going to like this one. What's better than one scrumptious pumpkin pie? Pumpkin pies! Pies! My favorite plural of all! What do you think, Z?
Oh, there you are.
Playing a game of jacks.
With a squirrel.
Sure.
I know the plural of squirrel.
Days are the sunniest. Jokes are the funniest. Rabbits are the bunniest. Hives are the honeyest. Elephants the tiniest. Troubles, they're the nuttiest.
Everywhere I go.
Strolls are the bendiest.
Time is the spendiest.
Cards are the sendiest.
Books are the lendiest. Fun's the pretendiest. Friends are the friendliest. Everywhere I go.
Berries are the fruitiest.
Shoes are the bootiest.
Puppies are the cutiest.
Treasure is the bootiest.
Teams are the rootiest.
Horns are the cutiest.
Everywhere I go.
Birds are the tweetiest.
Candy is the sweetiest.
Socks are the feediest.
Tricks are the treatiest.
Drums are the beatiest.
Lunch is the eatiest.
Everywhere I go.
Flowers are the smelliest.
Jams are the jelliest.
Blooms the umbrelliest.
Tails are the telliest.
Wishing is the williest.
Buttons are the billiest.
Everywhere I go.
Skies are the bluest.
Cows are the moonest.
Gum is the chewiest.
Ghosts are the gooiest.
Who is the gooiest?
You can be your gooiest.
Everywhere I go!
Bye.
on Noggin.
What a perfect picnic.
And thanks to you, these four ants are using their four forks to enjoy their potato salad. How is everything, ants?
Great. Pretty good.
Franklin is next.
Hey, it's Franklin. Coming over to play. Growing a little every day. Here he comes with all his friends. They've got stories, got time to spend with you. Hey, it's Franklin. Come in your house. Hey, it's Franklin. Come into my house. Hey, it's Franklin.
Franklin the teacher. Franklin could count by twos and tie his shoes. He could show his little sister how to blow bubbles and how to play tag. But one day, Franklin decided it was time to teach her more important things.
Nice going, Harriet! You got them all! What do you want to play next?
Hide and seek! Hide and seek!
Okay, who's gonna hide?
Me!
Okay, Harriet. You better find a good spot then. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Ready or not, here I come. I wonder where she could be. Not over here. And not under here either. I wonder where she is. Oh well, I think I'm going to have to give up.
Here I am!
Gee, Harriet, you sure are good at hiding.
Play again!
We can't right now. We're going over to Bear's house. Beaver and Rabbit are going to be there, too.
And Beatrice?
Yeah, Beatrice, too.
Yay!
And this is me with my aunt's puppy.
Aw. It sure has lots of fur.
Hey, look what Beatrice is doing.
Did she do that all by herself?
Yep, she knows her numbers all the way up to 5.
How did she learn that?
I taught her.
Gee, when she gets to school, she's going to do really well.
Hey, where did the number 5 go, Beatrice?
Looks like Harriet's trying to learn her numbers, too.
I haven't been as much help as I should have been, Harriet. Instead of just playing, I should have been teaching you things. But we're going to fix that. From now on, you're going to be learning a lot. Welcome to your first day of school, Harriet.
Franklin.
This is where you'll be sitting.
Phew.
Our first lesson is counting.
Huh? counting?
1, 2 Ouch! Ow! You're supposed to be learning, Harriet, not playing. Now say the number after me. 1, 1 That's it. Good. Maybe we'll try something else.
Dis oops.
Thanks, Harriet. Now, 1 finger.
1 finger.
Great. 2 fingers.
2 finger.
Way to go, Harriet. Now, how many fingers?
1 finger.
No.
2?
No, Harriet, this is 3 fingers.
3 finger.
Okay, let's try again. How many fingers? Huh? What am I doing wrong? Now, try it by yourself. Maybe we should try that again. First, you have to hit the yellow key. Great! Now hit the yellow one again. No, 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 Harriet! Oh, we'll continue after recess. This is a horse.
Horsey.
Now, let's see how many you remember. What's this, Harriet?
Woof, 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 woof.
That's the sound it makes. But what's it called?
Woof, woof. Moo, moo.
It's a cow, Harriet, remember?
Cow.
And this? No, Harriet, it's a tractor. And this is a large pile. Small, medium, and large. Now, point to the small pile.
Vroom, vroom. Vroom. Pay again. Again.
No, Harriet, we aren't playing. We're supposed to be learning, remember? This is your right hand, and this is your left hand. Right.
Right.
Left.
Left.
Great. That's it. Okay, Harriet. Turn right. No, not left.
Oops.
The marshmallows are used to hold the straws together. Here, I'll show you. You try it. That's it. Good girl. Now I'm going to stick a marshmallow on the other end. See? You're doing great, Harriet. Now watch closely. I'm going to teach you how to make a really neat shape. There, all done. Harriet, you weren't supposed to eat them.
Drink?
So the wagon doesn't roll down the hill. It's fun learning how to paint. this is blue. I'm going to paint that rock next.
Rock? Here.
Thanks, Harriet. Where'd you find the wagon? Teaching sure is hard work, and I'm not doing a very good job at it.
Oh?
I've hardly taught her anything.
Well, Harriet's still little, Franklin. Maybe your lessons are a little too advanced for her.
I just wanted to help her so she'll be ready for school.
There's still lots of time before that happens.
Look who I found napping in her room. She must have had a busy day.
Oh dear, this chair is loose again.
Uh-oh. I'd better fix that before it gets any worse. I'll be right back.
You're a little late, Dad.
Who taught you how to use a hammer?
Franklin!
You must be quite the teacher.
I didn't teach it to her. She must have learned it when we were playing.
You know, Franklin, playing with someone can be a great way to teach them things.
Really? Then I guess I've been teaching you since you were born, Harriet.
Franklin's allergy. Franklin could count by twos and tie his shoes. He could stop his bicycle, and he could stop a soccer ball. But one day, Franklin couldn't stop sneezing.
Yahoo! That was the biggest splash ever!
Nope, mine was still bigger.
Maybe you're right, because I think you're the muddiest bear ever.
I don't mind. I'll just have a bath when I get home with my new bubble bath.
I'd rather have a mud bath. Hey, Bear. Maybe if we both jump in at the same time, we can make a really big splash.
Great idea, Franklin.
Ready, Bear?
Ready. 1, 2, 3.
Sorry, Bear.
That's okay, Franklin. Let's try it again.
This time it'll splash right over our heads.
Right. 1, 2, 3. Gee, Franklin, are you okay?
I think so.
Are you finished sneezing?
I hope so.
Maybe you're catching a cold. Come on, Franklin, I'll take you home. My mom can make us some chicken soup.
Achoo! I need a big box of tissues. Achoo!
Wow, you blew them all away.
You're sneezing a lot, Franklin. Are you getting a cold?
I was fine when I got home last night. It's only since I got here that I started sneezing again.
Maybe you have an allergy. My cousin is allergic to weeds. They make her sneeze a lot.
An allergy? What's that?
I'm allergic to cucumbers. If I eat them, I get red bumps all over.
So, what do you do?
Huh, I don't eat them.
I wonder what you're allergic to.
We have to do some tests and find out. Don't worry. This won't hurt a bit. Any sneezing, Franklin?
Not right now.
Badger, let's start with the cucumber.
Okay, Beaver.
We should have brought some dip.
Why don't I just sit at the table, Beaver?
Because if you started sneezing, how could I tell which sample you're allergic to?
Oh, yeah. Good point.
Cucumbers are served.
Thanks, Bear.
Franklin, you're allergic to cucumbers. Just like me.
That was easy. I just have to stay away from cucumbers from now on.
But Franklin, there weren't any cucumbers at the mud puddle yesterday.
Or at the playground this morning.
You're right.
Let's try mud next.
Gee, I hope it's not mud.
Me too, Franklin. We had a lot of fun yesterday.
Oh no, it must be the mud.
But there wasn't any mud around the playground this morning. Let's continue.
No, I don't want to try it.
Franklin, isn't it better to know everything you're allergic to?
Not if it's cookies. Oh, no.
You didn't even eat it yet. You must really be allergic. Do you mind if I eat it?
Go ahead, Bear.
Gee, everything Bear gives you makes you sneeze.
Wait a minute. Step back, Bear.
That's strange. I'm not sneezing now.
Now try the cucumber. And smell these. Well?
No sneezing. I don't get it.
I think I do. Franklin, you're allergic to... Bear!
Huh?
What? How can I be allergic to my best friend?
Does this mean we can't be friends anymore, Franklin?
Of course not, Bear. You're still my best friend, no matter what.
That's good.
We're just going to have to find a way to play a little farther apart.
Yeah, that'll work, Franklin.
Mailing a letter to someone?
Hi, Badger. I was just sending a puzzle to Bear.
To Bear? But you went right past his house to get here.
I didn't want to sneeze on him. It's not easy having a best friend you can't get close to.
Oh!
Hi, Bear!
Oh, hi, Beaver.
You look kind of lonely. Would you like to come pick blackberries with Badger and me?
Okay, and then could you take some to Franklin for me?
Okay. Hello?
Uh-oh.
Look who I brought.
Uh-oh. Sorry, Bear, I didn't know you were going.
That's okay, Franklin. I can pick berries anytime, by myself.
No way, Bear. If you can't go, I won't go either.
Franklin!
Bear!
Sorry, I didn't know you were here.
Wait, Bear! You don't have to go. I don't mind a few sneezes.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Having a friend like you is worth it.
Gee, thanks, Franklin.
You're the best friend ever. Ready?
Hey, Franklin, you're not sneezing anymore.
You're right, Bear.
Wow, I wonder what cured you.
Maybe when you're covered in mud, I'm not allergic to you anymore.
That's great news, Franklin. I'll just have to stay covered in mud forever.
You said it!
Dad, Franklin can play with me again.
Oh, I didn't know Franklin couldn't play with you.
I'm allergic to Bear.
I make him sneeze.
Except when he's covered in mud.
So I have to stay covered in mud forever, okay, Dad?
Well, I suppose we can't have poor Franklin sneezing all the time.
Great! Thanks, Dad.
But I don't know about sending your friend home looking like that. Okay, Franklin. Time to get washed up.
Oh, no. It's starting again.
You know, I don't think it's Bear you're allergic to after all, Franklin.
You don't?
No. I think it might be something added to this bubble bath.
Hey, maybe he's right, Franklin. Mom bought that on Wednesday. That was the first time I used it.
Wednesday? That's the day I started sneezing.
Now I'm sure it's something in the soap.
Really, Dad? So you mean all I have to do is stop taking baths with that bubble bath?
We'll just have to go back to buying the old brand.
All right!
The best pals are back together again.
Achoo!
Come on, Franklin. Let's go to the pond so both of us can get washed off.
I'm right behind you, Bear.
Want more time with your favorite turtle? Play with them anytime at Noggin.com. Just click on Franklin.
Z! Those are nifty-looking train cars. And look at the colors. Blue, yellow. Hey,
these train cars make a pattern. Would you like to help Z make this train longer?
Yeah!
Tremendous! The pattern of Z's train goes blue, yellow. Which color comes next?
Blue!
Yeah, blue. Nice work. I think we can add another. The pattern is blue, yellow, blue. Which color comes next?
Yellow.
Absolutely correct. Add a yellow car. Look. Z has one more yellow car, but where should this one go? Should we connect the yellow car here?
No.
No. I guess that's not right. That would leave us with two yellow cars in a row, and that messes up the pattern. What should we do? That's a great idea, Z. Can we connect the yellow car here?
Yes
is right. Look at this perfect pattern. Yellow, blue. Thanks for your help. Miffy's coming up soon.